subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
There are numerous failures of the BJP that I can recount here. One of the biggest failures of the BJP has been Jammu and Kashmir. The internal situation, security situation in Jammu and Kashmir has deteriorated remarkably since 2014 to now. The reality is that the BJP government at the centre was unable to conduct even a parliamentary by-election for a seat that was vacated by Mehbooba Mufti. So there are, as I said, with regard to Jammu and Kashmir, numerous failures of the BJP, but I'm not going to waste your time with that. As for diplomacy and the situation on the border, this is also a continuing situation. It's not a new development as a result of yesterday's election results. We've seen tension on the border, we've seen tension on the line of control for the last couple of years now. As to what will happen with Imran Khan's government, I think we have to wait for him to be sworn in. What he said yesterday, in terms of taking two steps forward for every one step that India says, it sounds good, but I think a lot will depend on the action that he's willing to carry out. Let's I think give it
so the talks are the way ahead, sir. Talks are the
way. I'm not getting into that right now. Anything else? Thank you.